ఇయర్ అప్ టు 25 mm, 32 will take around 20-250-320 kN,
around
32 ton, 35-40 ton.
This is how we are searching. This small
specimen for getting, we are tensometer, 2 different capacity. This is here applying the
load. Okay.
This machine vertical load, right?
Vertical.
Elongation which you are testing?
Huh?
Elongation also this.
Before doing the test, you have to take 1 meter down the length of the bar. Then you have to weigh 1 meter mass per meter. Then from that you will calculate the cross section area of the specimen. The cross section area of the specimen, then we have to mark gauge right. For 8 mm, 40. Based on using 5.65 into cross section area, square root of cross section area, we get gauge length. Okay. Why, before doing the test, we have to determine the mechanical properties. Properties is tensile strength, strength, then yield strength and elongation. Okay, after marking, we have to keep it in the hand.
Okay.
Okay.
So, cut point.